This is Jewel Jones.
And Brandon Hunter.
We here at the Ballin for the Youth. Today just really came out to do some community work in a fun way, you know, a recreational way, get outside the office a bit. You know, this brother right here, he'll tell you a little about himself, but you know, we out here today.
Ooh. Yeah, I write for the Michigan Chronicle newspaper, and so I cover high school sports in the city. So I cover Mar, well, after I was in high school when Mar played, I heard about his nonprofit. He hit me up, asked me would I get a team together for a charity event. Made a few calls, and now we here, made it happen to get Jewel team.
But we all here, it's all love. We're doing this all for the youth, for the community, so looking forward to doing more and more. All right, y'all.
Team Hunt.
Team Holla.
1, 2, 3.
Ball for the youth.
Yeah.